Hi, this is Tim from the Nintendo Blogger, and I'm here with a quick unboxing of three new Skylanders Giants figures. We've got Chill on the left, we've got Fright Rider on the right, and in the middle we have got a light core Eruptor. Okay, so let us unbox Chill, and I'm gonna try and get him out of the packaging. Or her, I think it's a her actually. And we're back to the old style packaging for the smaller figures, which is always a struggle for me. So there we go. Chuck to one side, and I'll try and zoom in as I take it in, or rather focus in. There we go. So there is Chill. We will take, I think it's a her, out the box. Bit of a challenge again, and deary me, this is a challenge to get this out of the box. Oh deary me, we have finally done it. So let's have a look at the figure in close up after a fight in the box. So there's the back view. These are really nicely detailed, and obviously this is one of the new characters, and they're probably going to cost you sort of $7 or so in the US, Canada. Over here in the UK, unfortunately, it's a bit more expensive. They're costing about £8-9, which if you converted that directly, that would come to quite a bit more than $7. So you get them for a good price over there, I think. And unfortunately in the UK we do get rather ripped off with things price wise, but there's not a lot I can do about that. Okay, so we have got the code, and we've got the Chill as well. We've got the Chill card, and there's code stickers behind. So there we go with that one. Let's have a look at. Okay, so on to Fright Rider. Get this one out of the box. It's always a challenge for me getting these little figures. Oh, I've done a better job that time. Surprisingly, shockingly. There we go. Under an hour, that unboxing. That's not bad for me. Launch to one side. And refocus camera. And this one looks pretty cool, I have to say. Again, price about sort of $7 in the US, Canada, and it's more expensive here in the UK. If you did a straight equivalent, it'd cost you over $10, but obviously it's cheaper in the US. We have to pay about £8. So there's the card and the sticker code, which I won't show you because it's an internet code. And here we will have a look at the figure. Looks very nice, and I'm gonna struggle to focus here. Come on, behave yourself. There you go, camera's playing up there. Looks very nice, and as usual, detailed all the clever bits in the base, and looks really cool. So, looking forward to using that one. Okay, so finally we have got Eruptor. Now this is a light core version of Eruptor that I'm going to unbox here, and I'll get it on the pool of power as well, just so you can have a look at that light core Eruptor. Out the box it comes, obviously similar to the original Eruptor from the first series. I'm going to struggle to get this one out. Goodness me. Okay, and it's got a rather nice, shiny looking card, which I've just about managed to get out. So there we go. We have a rather shiny card. No code in that one. That's correct. There you go. And let's have a look at Light Core Eruptor. It is looking pretty cool. Gonna give it a bit of a go as well on the portal. Looks very nicely detailed as ever. So we'll have a quick look at a Eruptor now on a portal. Okay, so there is Eruptor, and I quickly turn the light off so you can have a look in the dark. Looking pretty cool in the dark as well. So the light core ones are certainly going to be fun to use, and they look really cool. Okay, so that is it for this little video unboxing, triple unboxing. We've got Light Core Eruptor there at the front, we've got Chill in the middle, and we've got Fright Rider there on the left. So this has been Tim at the Nintendo Blogger. Thanks for watching.